So today...
Today would have been about 4,000 boxes that we would have given away and distributed out in Warren County in less than a month. Today's delivery, we did it a bit differently. We focused on the seniors in the community. So we loaded pallets and sent them to our senior independent living apartment complexes. And we also worked with the public housing and focused on the seniors in public housing. And the balance is going to be distributed today at 2:30 at three distribution spots around Warren County. Here in Marcus Bottom, Spring Hill Missionary Baptist on the Mission, and Lee Road Fire Station. And these are produce boxes today.
Produce, excellent.
Yes.
District 3 Supervisor Sean Jackson making a big change in the community. This is what's needed. Good, healthy food for good citizens.
All right.
Pittsburgh Daily News, David Day.